Cognitive ergonomics, defined by the International Ergonomics Association, is concerned with mental processes, such as perception, memory, reasoning, and motor response, as they affect interactions among humans and other elements of a system. The relevant topics include mental workload, decision-making, skill performance, human-computer interaction, human reliability, work stress and training, as these may relate to human system design. Cognitive ergonomics studies cognition in work and operational settings, in order to optimize human well-being and system performance. It is a subset of the larger field of human factors and ergonomics. Cognitive ergonomics, sometimes known as cognitive engineering, though this was an earlier field, is an emerging branch of ergonomics which places particular emphasis on the analysis of cognitive processes required of operators in modern industries and similar milieus. Examples include diagnosis, workload, situation awareness, decision-making, and planning. Cognitive ergonomics aims at enhancing performance of cognitive tasks by means of several interventions, including these: user-centered design of human-machine interaction and human-computer interaction, C. Design of information technology systems that support cognitive tasks, for example, cognitive artifacts. Development of training programs. Work redesign to manage cognitive workload and increase human reliability. Successful ergonomic intervention in the area of cognitive tasks requires a thorough understanding not only of the demands of the work situation, but also of users' strategies in performing cognitive tasks and of limitations in human cognition. In some cases, the artifacts or tools used to carry out a task may impose their own constraints and limitations, for example, navigating through a large number of graphical user interface screens. Tools may also co-determine the very nature of the task. In this sense, the analysis of cognitive tasks should examine both the interaction of users with their work setting and the user interaction with artifacts or tools. The latter is very important, as modern artifacts, for example, control panels, software, expert systems, become increasingly sophisticated. Emphasis lies on how to design human-machine interfaces and cognitive artifacts so that human performance is sustained in work environments where information may be unreliable, events may be difficult to predict, multiple simultaneous goals may be in conflict, and performance may be time-constrained.